do for you?
Heads up.
Glad to be of service.
Thank you.
Listen up. We do this clean and quiet. No heroics and by the book. Understood?
Understood.
Outstanding. Remember, our primary target is the deep range transmitter. Stay focused and check your fire. I don't want to be hit by stray bullets. It was corporations like this that put the last nail in the coffin for mankind. They exploited technology for their own gains, pocketing the cash, and ignoring the damage they've done. Look at these wrecks.
Paladin.
Look at these wrecks. It appears as though the facility's automated security's already been dealt with.
I see that.
Damn it. I was hoping to avoid this. Look at the evidence. There isn't a single spent ammunition casing or drop of blood in sight. These robots were assaulted by Institute synths.
I'll be on the lookout.
Roger that. Let's move out. This place is a mess, but I still see a few pieces of salvage. Looks like a dead end. See if you can find a way to get that door open. I'm gonna reconnoiter the area.
Security's too tight. No way I'm cracking this.
We may have...
Over there!
Are they making us record this? This is Technician Rand, Arc Jet Propulsion Division. I'm here with Technician Janowski, work log A1190. Janowski and I have been working on the Mars Shot project for about 3 months now, and I think we have the thrust calculations worked out.
Man, I wish I was headed up there with those guys. It'd be nice to get the hell away from our lousy planet.
Hey, easy. If we don't record these logs properly, we're gonna get fired. The supervisor is already itching to get rid of us, especially since it's taking us longer than we promised.
So what? We've been drafted anyway. We're shipping out in a few weeks, remember? Soon we'll be doing push-ups, eating freeze-dried rations, and just wishing we were spending our day inside a cushy private laboratory.
Of course I remember. But I'm trying not to imagine getting my head blown off when I'm on the front line. My mind on
all right.
Deal with the problem.
Look, why don't you toss the tape and we'll start a new one.
Think you're clever?
Damn synths have compromised most of the facility. Remain vigilant. We've got turrets ahead.
I've never lost anyone before. This failure is new to me.
Engine cores ahead. Should be our final stop. Watch your footing. Looks like the power's out in this section. Look at this place. Describes it as a field day in here. The transmitter should be in the control room at the top of the core. But it looks like the elevators are dead. We'll have to keep heading down for now and find a way to get the facility's power back online. There has to be a power backup system somewhere. Scout the maintenance area off of the main chamber. I'll remain here and watch our backs.
Warning. Power loss detected. Engine core is offline. Engine core power restored. Thermal engine fueled, primed, and standing by for your command. Command accepted. Commencing 5-second countdown. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
It would appear my target has
disappeared. Engine firing. Efficiency rating of 96.7%.
Oh my god! Are you alright?
Got cooked by those flames. But thanks to my power armor, I'm still in one piece. The important thing is that we're still alive. We have a way to get to the transmitter.
Let's go. Clear. Let's move out. Well, that could have gone smoother, but mission accomplished.
Smoother? I thought we did fine.
We're both alive and the transmitter's been secure. There's no need to scrutinize the details.
I thought we worked well as a team.
Agreed. It's a refreshing change to work with a civilian who can follow orders properly. That being said, I believe we have two important matters to discuss. First and foremost, if you'll hand me the deep-range transmitter, I'd like to compensate you for your assistance during this operation. I think you'll find this weapon useful. It's my own personal modification of the standard Brotherhood laser rifle. May it serve you well in battle.
Thank you.
You're welcome, civilian. Now, as far as the second matter goes, I wanted to make you a proposal. We had a lot thrown at us back there. Our op could have ended in disaster, but you kept your cool and handled it like a soldier. There's no doubt in my mind that you've got what it takes. The way I see it, you've got a choice. You could spend the rest of your life wandering from place to place, trading an extra hand for a meager reward. Or you could join the Brotherhood of Steel and make your mark on the world. So, what do you say?
I'd be honored to join.
That's what I wanted to hear. Meet me back at the police station, and we'll discuss the details.
Thank you.
Paladin Dance.
Report back to the police station. I'll be there soon. Just need to survey the area.
See me if it doesn't get any better in a few days.
Thanks, Doc. You're a lifesaver.
Goodbye.
Excuse me.
I can patch you up if you need it. For a small fee, of course.
Yeah. See what's wrong with me, Doctor.
What's feeling off today?
Too much radiation. I feel sick.
All right. Let's flush your system. And that's that. Anything else bothering you?
That was it.
Off you go, then.
Bye.
Not many doctors around these days. Should let me take a look at you.
I need some supplies, Doctor.
I suppose I could spare some stim packs.
Thank you.
think I can pick this. Hey.
I'd be happy to help if I can. Hope you find what you're looking for. The past yields such interesting finds.
Service.